in your New Year bash. Cake is something exciting. Let's make it more exciting with a Ferrero Rocher cake. For this, the basic cake ingredients goes like this. Eggs, chocolate powder, cocoa, powdered sugar, all-purpose flour, vanilla essence, whipped cream, Rochers, some hazelnut, the sugar syrup, chocolate, fresh cream, butter, honey and pinch of salt. In a bowl, I shall sieve in all-purpose flour, cocoa, chocolate powder, pinch of salt. Now I shall break the eggs into my stand blender. Now with this I'm going to add the powdered sugar. Now I shall add some vanilla extract. Now with this eggs and sugar, I'm getting soft peaks. This is the right consistency. Now for this egg batter, I'm going to add the flour mixture little by little, and in one direction I shall mix them. I have taken a 9-inch pan and have a clean cover with a parchment paper. I shall put the dough. And bake this for 30 minutes in 180 degrees temperature before placing it to the oven. I would like to tap it thrice like this so that it forms in an even bake and the uneven air bubbles inside would escape. Now over for baking. After cooling it for 4 to 5 hours on the rack, this is ready for a nice beautiful dressing. For this, I shall slit the cake into two. With that, I'll show you the next procedure. With a serrated knife, right in the center, I shall do a marking. Now I can take this up into two equal parts and place this on another tray. Now I shall put my cream for whipping. When you whip your cream, make sure the cream is chilled And if possible, keep your bowl also into the fridge for some time so that it can hold the cream. While the cream is whipping, I shall add the sugar syrup where I have dissolved some sugar in the water. Over this, I shall spread some hazelnut. Now I shall break the rochers into quarters. It again depends how many ever you want to. If it is more, the taste is better. Now I just want to make this into quarters just by once like this. Now this is ready and my cream is ready. Now over this, I shall put the rochers which I have crushed. Now I shall take the top part and place it over and repeat the process of drizzling some sugar syrup. Now I can put my whipped cream. Now, before going to the next step, meanwhile, I shall make some ganache. For this, I shall add some cream, fresh cream, and butter. I shall microwave this for a minute and stir once. And I shall do it for another minute. While that is in process, I shall put the cream into my piping bag. After this, I'm going to add the top layer as ganache. If you want, you can even add chocolate while you're whipping the cream, so that you'll have the chocolate cream and the chocolate ganache on the top. I have my ganache ready. For this, I shall just add a bit honey so that it gives a good glaze. Now that ganache is put on the top layer, I would keep few rochers on the top. And the wishes. And I have few sprinklers. The stars with some gold and silver. I'm ready for my bash. Are you? I'm Mukta Nagaraj, wishing you Happy New Year.